Sagittarius, I'm Ellie Rose with PsychicFuture.com, and this is your horoscope from the 2nd to the 8th of April. So, Easter was last week, and hopefully you had a lovely time with your friends and family, and plenty of food and drink and merry kind of occasions, and hopefully you feel rested, ready to go into this week, because from midweek we've got an aspect with Saturn and Mercury are squaring. So this is going to cause us to get real on our goals now. So you've had quite a lot of enthusiasm over the last few weeks, new ideas, new projects, kind of new inspiration. And now Saturn is going to cause you to get real on these things and to figure out how you're going to get there step by step. Are there any things that you need to sacrifice along the way? Are there any areas that need improvement? Are there any things that you need to work on or let go? Any projects that aren't really kind of ticking along that need to be cut loose? How are you going to get there, basically? And this needs to be done in a really structured way. So if you need to get out a pen and paper and make notes, you know, this is my end goal, and then count backwards from there, how are you going to get there? Anything like this is going to be really, really good for you this week, because Saturn is going to cause you to try and push through and to try and get real on your goals and to create boundaries and to create responsibilities and to stick to them in order to turn this amazing inspiration that you have into actual material reality. So if you can do that, then that will be great news, because a difficult aspect with Saturn can bring huge reward if you can actually push through it and to keep going with it and to not be affected by it. So you're going to need your huge enthusiasm to push through this week and to just get on with it and crack on. So good luck with that, and I will see you next week. Much love.